Anyway, like I said, all these oaks are coming down from erosion. I've learned a lot from the water district about erosion, you know, what happens. I'd say 50% of these trees, the next big wash, they're going down. I've seen, got pictures of them before, but nice oaks. These are all getting ready to fall in. Three or four on the other side, next rain, it's over. I have this little setup up here.